Hi everyone, I'm Esther Wojcicki, Dean of Harmony Plus. Recently I've been advising the development of the Future Leader Academy at Harmony Plus. And as such, today I'd like to talk a bit about the importance of leadership education for high school students. With two daughters who are CEOs of YouTube and 23andMe, and one daughter who's a medical professor at UCSF, people often ask me how I raised my daughters to be leaders. Here's how I did it. It's encapsulated in the acronym TRIC: trust, respect, independence, collaboration, and kindness. And it's explained in detail in my book, How to Raise Successful People: Simple Lessons for Radical Results. As you can see from this example, developing leadership skills at a young age is essential. To help students cultivate these indispensable skills, Harmony Plus offers the Future Leader Academy, in which students develop essential leadership skills. They build confidence and they enhance their teamwork abilities. In addition to developing these soft skills, students participate in executive-level experiential activities, examine leadership case studies, and create their own Harmony Plus leadership portfolios, which showcase their leadership abilities for future college admissions and for future employers to see. The next Future Leader Academy module will start soon, so sign up today.